Now it's reported that once a month Sergei Skripal came to this restaurant behind me and had lunch there with a man smartly dressed who also spoke fluent Russian. Now apparently the two of them used to sit at the table by the bay window just behind me. And the speculation is that that mystery man was in fact Skripal's former MI6 handler. So here's the question. Was this just a regular catch-up amongst old chums, or was Skripal still providing intelligence against the Russian state?
An alternative theory is that Skripal may have been poisoned by a third party, like the Mafia. One shopkeeper in London's Waterloo Station, who specializes in Russian delicacies, claims that Skripal was a regular customer, one who was always dressed for business.
The dress was smart. Always he was wearing a suit, always. He had a bag or briefcase all the time with him. He was working with someone, somewhere, some company. Always he was in journey. He said some company he's working, he has experience. He wants to share his experience with the others. So he said once he goes to Dubai, once he went to Africa. Usually he said he's going to America.